Never mind.
You want to hear some Buffett?
I'm so glad we're not even saying this. Well, I hope we're close.
Want to hear this lady's favorite Buffett song?
If you haven't got that CD, we got plenty left.
And then we're going to drive all the way down.
Good CD. Oh, don't forget that tip jar. That thing's looking hungry. It's looking a little peepy.
I've got one in the truck.
You just
had
something.
I'm going to put this.
Ready?
Get the server code right. Get that. I'm going to send my car and bring you a hat.
Scratch my back with a lightning bolt. Thunder rolls like a bass drum. The sound of the weather's heavy drag-time band. We all go down from the Milky Way. Hanging around here till Judgment Day. Heaven on the roads, who's in command? Children in the rain, got no need to explain. We'd be swinging on a falling chain. It's always understood by those who play the game. Barefoot children in the rain. You show me yours and I'll show you mine. Take me back to days for a monkey shot. Bouncing on a bubble full of trouble in the summer sun. Keep your wrath from the riverbed. Addiction over fact always has my way. Wrinkles on the floor where the smiles have been. Barefoot children in the rain. Got no need to explain. We'd be swinging on a falling chain. Always understood by those who play the game. Barefoot children in the children in the rain.
What you're doing.
Well, one thing I can see is that the Parrothead Club in Vegas has some nice looking people.
Yeah, really, there's some good looking folks here.
And a fun crowd.
You guys are great.
Awesome.
You all made the 9 hour drive worth. 9 drive hour?
Yeah. I want to give props to our friends who traveled from New Mexico to come support us. That's pretty amazing. Not that there's anything to do in Vegas.
Give it up, Mr. Tommy Rocker, for letting us have the opportunity to play here, too.
Yeah, thanks, Tommy, for going to Hawaii and letting us come in and play.
Get drunk here at the Tommy Rocker 2. The two of us are at the Angel Park Golf. Unfortunately, my other bandmates have to go back. One's going to a conference, and the other one's got to work.
If you want to have as much fun, twice as much fun with half the people. Tuesday, 7 o'clock.
We're there. We can't
announce
wait.
It. Announce it.
We are at Angel Park Golf Course.
Tuesday.
7 to 10.
Hopefully my voice will recover.
Give it all sponge cake. Watch it in the sun, babe. All of the tubs covered with oil. Strumming my six string. All my front porch swing. Spill the shrimp that ever can into your boy.
Waste it away. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a wrong line to my hands, and I know it's nobody's fault.
Could be Jill's fault.
It's Jill's fault. Jill. It's all Jill.
I threw you under the bus, girl. I know. After last night, I deserved it. You almost went under the bus.
Cruising the grill shots, checking out Chiquitas right in front of my stage. They dream about weight loss, wish they could be their own boss. Those 3-day vacations become such a bore.
Who am I, flip-flop? Dip the whole pop-top. Get my heel and get me going back home. We're building that blender. Soon it will render. The frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Hang on! Hang on! Hang on!
Wasted away again in Margarita Hill.
Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a long run to blame.
Oh,
but I know,
friend, it's my own damn fault.
Yes,
sir.
Some people claim that there's a long run to blame. And I know,
it's all you ladies' fault.
Yeah! Her fault, it's her fault, it's her fault, her fault, and her fault.
Don't sit down.
Don't sit down, girls. You're not done yet.
You
are not done yet.
It could be conga line time, possibly.
I feel a rumbling under the ground.
I don't know how I'm gonna go when the volcano blows. How she moving in the look of me.
All right. He's a trooper.
That tied away out on the sea.
Go, go, go.
It's almost morning, but I'm in the sky. Pretty soon we'll learn to fly.
Stephanie, for getting me this wonderful glass of good stuff.
Yes, thank you, Steph.
You're the best of the gods.
I'm going to give it up to the band here. Colin. Jill. Michelle.
Brian.
The B-Man.
Give it up to our Albuquerque folks who followed us all the way out here. Thank you guys so much.
We love you.
Thank you, Parrot Heads of Finn City. We so appreciate you guys.
And thank you so much to our fantastic bartenders and waitresses, wait staff, the cooks. Food was awesome, guys. Thank you. The staff here has been great.
Tip your service people.
Tip the servers. Thank the kitchen staff. The food is good. We got our photographer over here. Stephanie's been taking good care of us, making sure we get good shots. Thank you very much.
She actually got me a shot. And she deletes the ones where I'm like, no.
What? Oh, yeah.
You guys want some more Jimmy Buffett? One person does.
This, you gotta listen to this one. It's a beautiful one.
Holding to the regular bump and I'm feeling right at ease. Rolled down the window, told the man, I said, hey,
50 cents worth, please.
Yeah, I jumped my partner with the trusty gun. bumping and don't run. And now I wish I was somewhere other than here. Found me a some honky-tonk, sipping on a beer. Yes, I wish I was somewhere other than here. That great conversation holder cost us two good years.
We got $15 and a can of the best we see. Big old jar of cashew nuts and a
Japanese TV.
You and me have pulled the biggest heist of our career.
What if it will strike again? But first let's have a beer. And now I wish I was somewhere other than here. Found in some honky-tonk, sipping on a beer. Yes, I wish I was somewhere other than here. Well, that great conversation hold up cost us two good years.
When I'm sitting here at the Tommy Rock's about a drunk ass and a big and walk the deputy sheriff and his
holding our TV
with the Santa Claus. He took us off to jail.
Picture on a poster, no reward and no bail. And now I wish I was somewhere other than here. Down in some honky-tonk, sipping on a beer. Yes, I wish I was somewhere other than here. Well, that great musician hold up cost us two good years. And that great musician hold up cost us two good years.
And I don't love Jesus.
Happy birthday.
So if you guys like this song.
It's the party month. I have my birthday this month too. 27.
Bill, you lie.
No.
It's the
27th. My birthday's on the 27th. She didn't say she was going to be 27. Yeah, I'm
going to
be 27. I'm
26. What time?
24
years ago.
Shimmering light, my head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway, I heard a mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, lonely place. Such a love, such a lovely place. Living it up back in Hotel California. What a nice surprise.
Merchandise over here. You bought some stuff, that's very cool. We're glad you guys got some cool stuff. But get more cool stuff. We've got inexpensive items like stickers and wristbands and things, koozies. So you don't have to spend a fortune. You have little stuff and big stuff. Especially if you like the music tonight, the original music, buy our CD. It's only, what is it? $10? Best bargain of the day.
Another Buffett song? You guys like Buffett? I take it?
Yay. I hope so.
Throw us out with Little Buffett.
Free man, he's a hillbilly fan, 78 by Hank Snow. Walk down the street, walk on his feet, to live that only he knows.
I've seen him in so many places. I saw him the night I was gone. He was in
a Bourbon Street bar, I received my first car from an old man with a battered horn.
Door
salesman knows a handbell's ringing. Strange
situation, wild occupation, living my life like a song.
Coffee's strong at the Cafe
Du Monde.
Donuts look too hot to touch.
Ouch!
Just like a poor windows, too good as good. I eat till I eat way too much.
Cause I'm living on things that excite me.
The pastry and
lobster or love.
I'm just trying to get by. These lights are shining. The rope will push you to choke.
I know and I know the pain that back's busting like a water hose of pain. Or the spirit truck rusting. Strange situation, wild occupation. Living my life like a song.
Senorita.
seat. Back to the only place I wanna be. Strange situation, my occupation, living my life like a song. It's a strange situation, my occupation, living my life like a song.
You what?
Hash brown casserole. Oh my god. Dennis is hash brown casserole.
Stuff is the best.
Anybody know Mr. John Frenzy?
Woo! I saw some pair of heads go out there go, holy that John.
I have the same exact sunglasses as John Frenzy.
John Frenzy.
Or so he informed me down here.
That's right.
That's what he said.
You're absolutely right. This is a great story.
First time I met Miranda was at the Seaside Bar and Grill. Down there on the boardwalk in the early morning chill. Getting off a shoe on the stool.
She shared a beer or two.
She left me with a kiss that night and the bar blew that blue. Next evening I saw her, well, a week or more had passed. Hanging on down by the break with some friends and getting gas.
Walked along the beach that night just to make our getaway.
Took me by the hand and she said,
boy, it's time to play. It's time to play.
She took me by my hand.
It's time to play. Walked along the beach that night just to make our getaway.
She took me by the hand and she said,
boy, it's time to play.
Next thing I remember, we were rolling in the sand. Just me and Miranda in that bottle in my hand. I remember I sent her in a
bottle of good red wine.
Well, I thought that she was mine.
It's time to play.
Rolling in the sand.
It's time to play.
I thought I was a man.
Walked along the beach that night just to make our getaway.
I was woken early in our sand in the makeshift bed. You see, your boyfriend had just found us and
he was standing on my head.
Ripped my ass, broke my nose. So lucky that I survived.
I sure miss Miranda, but I'm more happy to be alive. It's time to play.
You got me by my arms. Ruined my day. Can't do me harm.
Yeah, he did.
Broke my nose. Lucky that I survived.
I sure miss Miranda, but I'm more happy to be alive.
Well, it hit my butt. Broke my nose. I'm lucky that I survived. Yeah.
I sure miss Miranda, but I'm more happy to be alive. Be alive.
All right, we'll do a couple more. If that's okay with you, we'll do a couple more. And then we'll take our drunk ass home.
Ooh,
that's a good song.
That's a teaser. That's a teaser.
That's a teaser. We might hear that song later. It's awesome.
Something about a boat sitting on the sea, out there in the wind, floating on the breeze, take you around the world,
bring you back home.
There's a man hope. Something about a boat, something about an old guitar, and the way it still sings after all the smoky bars. Broken strings, play the main song,
from a lot of heart,
play some people's songs, something about an old guitar,
ain't it crazy how something seems like nothing at all, take a big old room, make it seem so small, see in windows where
a whole lot of
something out of nothing at all.
Something about your dog sitting by your side. If you had a bad day, she ain't gonna run and hide. Just wagging that tail,
bringing that grin.
Something about your dog makes him my best friend.
Crazy how something seems like nothing at all.
Right.
Take a big old room, make it seem so small. Seeing windows where there are walls. It's a whole lot of something out of nothing at all. It's a whole lot of something out of nothing at all.
Something about an old guitar.
Something about a boat gives a man hope.
Song off a new CD.
It was actually number one on the Trap Rock Top 40 about, oh, what, maybe a month ago?
About a month ago. That's pretty cool. When we were kids.
Thank you.
Seen Tom Shepard in concert? House Party? Tom Shepard, the dude who wrote I Flock to Paradise?
Tom Shepard?
Djibouti?
Writing with Private Malone. I mean, actually, some lot of. He makes real money writing.
Actually, songs. Have Tom in Albuquerque this Wednesday, right?
Yeah, yeah. He's playing in Albuquerque
Wednesday.
Yeah. So, we're going to close out our show for tonight, guys. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. D-Man and Behavens, it's Colin Howard, Joe Brown, Michelle Boyd,
and Brian.
Now, this place is open 24-7 from what I understand, so they never get to throw all of us out. They
might we're not going anywhere.
They might want to.
But if you want to have a drink with the band, we'll be more than happy to sit down and have a beer or two with
you. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and sign a CD that you buy. Don't forget to tip us. We sure do appreciate the tips.
Tip your waiters, waitresses,
bar staff,
kitchen staff, all
the people working hard today.
And actually, this goes out to the staff here, so.
They said they don't close, but they might want us to.
Take your drunk ass home. You can have another beer, you just can't have it here. Take your drunk ass home.
It's not true.
You know it's not true. It's a funny song.
We hope that maybe you've met someone here tonight. Possibly a potential Mr. or Mrs. Wright. And we would love to spend some more time with both of you. Yeah, but right now what we really need you all to do is take your drunk ass home. Take your drunk ass home. Can't be too choosing now. Couple up and get out. Take your drunk ass home. This last call for alcohol. Don't forget to tip the fan.
We got CDs and stickers and earrings and koozies and t-shirts and what did I forget? Wristbands. CDs.
Stickers. We got that CD.
Put some tip in the tip jar.
Oh. If you're really trash,
for Christ's sake, get somebody to
take your drunk ass home. Take your drunk ass home. It's time for us to get paid. We hope you all get laid. Take your drunk ass home. Take your drunk ass home. Take your drunk ass home.
Be men with Bay. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us and showing us a great time. Hope we showed you a good time.
You guys have been fantastic.
You guys are awesome. Thank you so much.
We'll see you next time around. Tuesday. Tuesday. Knock it the hell out.
If you're drunk as
thank you, Finn City. You guys are awesome.
That's it for tonight with B-Man and the Mystery Havens, live from Tommy Rockers in Las Vegas. Fins up, everybody. Good night.